had a presentation of my internship. I did my internship at First Christian Church of Jonesboro, which is a church I attend. And I did it on Wednesdays from 2 p.m. to 8 p.m. and Sunday from 10:30 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. During the year of the internship, The goals of the process were to gain experience with children and help build like a volunteer ministry with like special needs children that attend the church. And we worked alongside special needs children that attend there and helped them like find an easier way to learn, like during Bible study and stuff. And I completed 70 hours this past year at the internship. My duties were, I helped plan curriculum for Wednesday and Sunday night classes. I would usually set up the rooms for Bible study, and I set up games and activities for the night. And I helped teach the students at night, too. A typical day, I would set up the classrooms for Wednesday night classes, and then I would plan the lesson for the night. And we would set up areas for games and the night's activities, and then the children would come to class and we would do Bible study. This internship has impacted me by allowing me to realize that I do want to pursue a career in special needs. And although I liked interning at my church, I don't want to be a children's minister or anything, but I would like to do a pediatric nurse or physical therapist. And a pediatric nurse is expected to grow 19%, and the average yearly salary is $65,000, and hourly is $25 an hour. The job outlook for physical therapy with children is expected to grow 35%, and the average yearly income is $64,000, and hourly is 26.50 cents. My most memorable experience was working with a kid named Daniel. He had autism, and he struggled with interacting with other students. It was very difficult for him to calm down in certain situations, so him and I like worked together and would address the situation, and by the end of the year, him and I had a very strong relationship where it was very easy for me to calm him down and him to learn better. I've always struggled with patience, and working along with other people and children, I've grown in that area a lot. I've also learned that working with special needs children, or how to work along, like with them and appropriately address their situation.
That's it. I have a question.
Yes.
So when you were working with Daniel or any of the other kids, what kinds of strategies did you use that really helped them learn those, I'm assuming, like Bible stories and the different kinds of stuff, right?
When we're trying to build like a volunteer ministry where like the special needs kids have a one-on-one like interaction with someone, and we got a room, it's called a quiet room, and we'll take them in there, and they'll, there's like hands-on activities to help calm them down and stuff like that.
Cool. And can you think of a time where your patience was like really stretched thin?
There was one day where I was already having a bad day, and Daniel was, he was at his end for the day, and him and I, we didn't get into it, but him and I had trouble like calming him down. So. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but you did it. You overcame.
Yes.
Excellent. All right. Thanks.